Good morning, everybody. Thanks for joining us here on the web. We are following a developing story out of Manchester this morning. Right now, detectives are investigating a stabbing. They say a man was stabbed around 12:20 this morning on West Hancock Street. The victim went into surgery, but police say his injuries do not appear to be life-threatening. There is no word yet whether anyone has been taken into custody. Today, a volunteer firefighter is set to face a judge after being charged with setting a massive brush fire out in Stoddard. Right now, 31-year-old David Plant is being held at the Cheshire County House of Corrections after being arrested Friday on one count of arson. Plant is accused of setting the fire in Stoddard that burned nearly 200 acres and forced the evacuations of 17 homes. Investigators do not believe anyone else played a role in starting the fire. People living in the area were shocked to learn that a volunteer firefighter is the one accused of setting this fire.
There are a lot of people that are very upset. There are a lot of people that are angry. It's shocking. I think there's a sense of grief. I feel badly for his family.
Very unfortunate. Luckily, nobody got hurt.
State police say the investigation is ongoing, and they expect that additional charges will be filed against David Plant. Fish and game officials have a warning this morning for anyone planning to hike New Hampshire's mountains and trails. There are still some wintry conditions out there. Several hikers had to be helped off icy trails over the weekend. One hiker was treated for hypothermia after spending the night in Franconia without the right equipment. A man in Bethlehem was hurt after falling nearly 40 feet down an icy trail. And a climber in Franconia was hurt after a rock hit him during the spring thaw. Laconia police are asking for your help in an assault investigation. Early Sunday morning, police were called to the Funky Monkey Dance Club and Billiards on Main Street for a report of an assault. When they arrived, they found a 30-year-old man from Ashland unconscious with a head injury. He was flown to Dartmouth-Hitchcock, where at last check he was listed in critical condition. Police say they were able to identify a suspect in the assault, but there is no word if any arrests have been made. Anyone who witnessed the assault is asked to call Laconia police. Well, some talented young local engineers are headed to a world-class competition today. The Monadnock 4-H Robotics team is competing for the first time at the First Robotics World Competition out in St. Louis. They were raising money for this trip right up to the last minute. Since the group doesn't charge any membership fees, the middle and high schoolers spent the weekend gathering funds by working at a recycling center and holding a bake sale. The competition starts on Wednesday. Best of luck to the team. That's it for your morning webcast. We'll have an update at about 1 o'clock this afternoon. Have a great day, everybody.